7:10 start time for the finale against these Naturals. 1-0 fastball is hammered high to deep left field. Raddick is back at the fence. That ball is gone. Solo home run for Frank Schwindel, and the Naturals will not be shut out this afternoon. It is an 8-1 Cardinal lead. So Schwindel continues to swing a good bat in this series. 2-for-4 now today with a couple of extra base hits.